Good morning, everyone. I'm Michelle Miss Joseph of Senior J. I'm here to speak a few words about my family. There are four members in my family: Mom, Papa, Mama, my sister, and myself. Head of the family is my Papa, Uncle Joseph, and he is a doctor. He brings me toys, chocolate, and loves me so much. And my mother, Sunaina Isaac, she is a homemaker. She makes delicious food and takes care of my family. I have a younger sister. Her name is Shania Susan Joseph and she is 4 years old. She is studying at Crickles and Scribbles and she is a very naughty girl. She loves me. I love playing with my sister and cousins. I love dancing, singing, cycling, coloring, painting, and playing with board games. My favorite toy is My Little Pony and Barbies. I'm staying at Montreal. I have two pet dogs, one Romeo and one Biscuit. I call them Romy and Biscuit. All the holidays, my papa takes me for picnics. I love spending time with my family. All the festivals I celebrate together, my family, grandparents and cousins. My grandparents stay at Kudumudu. They love me so much. They bring me toys and sweets. And I thank God for giving this beautiful family. And I love my family so much. And thank you.